Nah, this is creeping quap. Melos, not divos. Cool rhyme sayers, entertainment. I'm up in the studio with my man Eyedea. I'm up in the booth doing the wobbin' and the running man, looking for the keys to my lowrider. Yo, y'all might think he's a cool cat, but this dude be acting weird.
Why they always looking at me like there's something on my face, man? No matter where I go, I'm always feeling out of place. And I know I'm not your regular, I got a different taste. Probably cause most of my life's been right in my basement. I didn't watch a Super Bowl, don't drink alcohol, don't carry ID, don't go to the mall. I'm extra argumentative and really good at fast talk. I can't dance or sing, but I can rap my ass off. Hey, my voice is unique, I'll leave it at that. But no rapper you know has the ideas I have. And it ain't like the skin color really is significant. Wouldn't put you in a category of art, gaff, or idiot. But I don't try to fit in. My life's like a novel of science fiction. My mission is to get into your mind and make you listen and rewind. But you were missing every time that you insisted to recline. I paint a picture with a rhyme and climb an instrument. I'll have a high to pick a fin, slash a little wickedness in mind. Winning this, so you better bet on me. I only smile in public if I got a lot of energy. Don't go to the doc, I got my own remedy. And I almost forgot, I got a really good memory. I know a lot of people that'll tell you that they hate me cause they know I bring out the weird side. Some say I'm a genius, others say that I'm crazy, but they all say I'm a little on the weird side. It ain't like I can help it, it's the way I was raised. And so I'm living every minute on the weird side. It's a ticket for the train, pay attention to my brain. If you wanna know about the weird side, it goes dee-dee-da, dee-dee-da, doo-doo-doo, doo-doo-doo, da dee-dee-da, dee-dee-da, doo-doo-doo, doo-doo-doo. I only write with a certain type of pen. Switching from an itchy introvert to loud mouth. First thing I do after I buy a CD is open it up and see if my name's in the shout-outs. I read books on yoga and quantum mechanics, psychology, philosophy, peyote, and acid. I like Jimi Hendrix more than any rap shit. And my favorite movie's Dr. Strangelove. That's a classic. Never had a fist fight, got knocked out one time. Super motherfucker thought peace was a gang sign. Yo, I never liked the circus, I was too afraid of clowns. 20 years in the same city, still don't know my way around. Still get lost inside of my thoughts, saying dumb jokes just to hear myself talk. Yeah, I know my clothes probably need to be washed, but I like them, and if I didn't, I would take them off. I know a lot of people that'll tell you that they hate me cause they know I bring out the weird side. Some say I'm a genius, others say that I'm crazy, but they all say I'm a little on the weird side. It ain't like I can help it, it's the way I was raised, and so I'm living every minute on the weird side. It's a ticket for the train, pay attention to my brain if you wanna know about the weird side. It goes dee-dee-da, dee-dee-da, doo-doo-doo, doo-doo-doo, da dee-dee-da, dee-dee-da, doo-doo-doo, doo-doo-doo, dee-dee-da, dee-dee-da, doo-doo-doo, doo-doo-doo, da dee-dee-da, dee-dee-da, doo-doo-doo, doo-doo-doo. I'm not accepted by any certain group of people. I'm a walking, talking freak show, but now you know my sweet hey, everybody's weird, you know that's true. I bet you even got a little bit of weirdness in you. My lyrics are due depression, and in essence, repression. Unprecedented identity, representing the quest. I guess I'm just ahead of my time. Playing my pedigree, I'm telling you, a tale of a dime, embellished with melody. Who are you to say I got a few loose screws? Do the tools humans use? Can never measure my texture. Extra, extra, read all about it. Ideas and extraterrestrial. Don't let them touch you, and even sit next to you. I don't bite, so you're wrong, and it makes me right. Song after song, night after night. Then I spit my words into the mic, and the crowd reacts nice if it's something that they like. Now is that so strange to want the attention? If you think I should change, man, save your suggestions. I swear someday I'm gonna be somebody's hero, but until that day, I'm just another fucking weirdo.